2 days before the proving and he goes off without me? He wouldn't do that.
Hello guys, this is DemoTroller17 here, and we are back with another episode of Horizon Zero Dawn. And it looks like, skills. Alright, I've got 3 of those, so... Concentration. I'm very tempted for that one. Undowned enemies. Okay, I think I'm going to go with this one right here, Gatherer, then I'm going to go with Concentration, Silent Strike, Silent Drop, I'm gonna go with this one right here. There we go. Alrighty. Now I gotta go find Rust. Using R2. Oh, dang. Well, then. Fire arrows. Oh, you use metal shard to... Okay, that's how you make bows and... Oh, arrows, I mean. What's this? Ooh, quick save. That's cool. I like that. Always like me a nice quick save.
He said we'd go hunting this morning. Why isn't he here? Where's he gone to?
Probably forgot he left the stove on. What's this? What? Fire clean root, okay. How do I open like inventory? Shit. Didn't mean to throw a damn rock. No. How do I open my inventory? Eh, I'm not worried about it.
He's just
Oop, I figured out how to dodge.
What's going on with him?
He's just standing there, what? Oh.
Aloy. You're here.
Did you want to be alone?
No. We must speak. I've been thinking about your training, Aloy. You've learned to hunt, learned to survive. But I fear there's a lesson I failed to teach you. Would you learn it now?
Of course. I'll always learn what you have to teach.
There has been some... trouble recently. It affords an opportunity to learn this lesson, but it will be dangerous. You must come prepared, or you will die.
All right.
Descend into the embrace and hunt until you have gathered the parts for fire arrows.
Fire arrows? What kind of trouble are we talking about?
Once you have the parts, you will meet me there, at the gate beyond the village of Mother's Heart.
The North Gate? At the edge of the embrace?
Yes. Now be on your way.
Uh, Anything else you want me to do while I'm down in the Embrace?
Odd Grotta might be out of food by now. You could hunt a week's worth of meat for her, if you find the time.
Wouldn't mind if she'd say thanks just once.
Grotta follows the law. Her science towards us is honorable, not an insult.
If you say so. Is something else bothering you?
No, I'm fine.
We all know that's a lie.
Are you worrying about what happens after the proving?
What happens is clear. You will be accepted as one of the tribe, and I will still be an outcast, to be shunned.
Rost, even if the tribe accepts me, I won't...
There is much to do, Aloy. We will discuss this later.
Okay. I'll go gather the parts, but I'm also going to pay Karst a visit.
Aloy, that man breaks the law every time he speaks to you.
Yeah, basically.
And I'm glad he does. I want to buy a tripcaster, and no other trader will sell to outcasts.
Stock it with ammunition. You'll find use for that weapon tonight.
That sounds ominous.
Yeah.
Right. See you at the North Gate.
Alrighty. Let's see. Gotta go down there. Do I just...
Something's
oh, okay.
Really him. If you think something abandoned him, he's wrong.
Blaze from Striders, metal shards and machines. Ooh, campfire.
The Embrace. My whole life I've never gone beyond this valley. That'll change.
Okay, so that's a fast travel location. Alrighty.
2 days until I get answers.
Oh. Medicine pedestal. Oh shit. Search it. There we go. I need to quit running around in this place. Watch your lens. I've got all the stuff, but I don't. Okay. What is that? Bullshit. There we go. Oh my god. Oh my god. Be smarter about this. I just like running into everything. Oh, it's not letting me craft a book there.
They're angry.
Oh shit, this is bad.
Okay.
Where are they? Oh. Okay, got that. Then I gather some blades. Yeah. Fire arrows. Okay.
No one else around? Looks safe to meet. There he is. Looks nervous.
Looks nervous. I wonder why.
Well, an outcast on my doorstep. All mother protect me.
Surprised you saw me the way you keep looking every other direction to make sure no one's watching. Careful there, you'll sprain your neck.
It's always a pain in the neck when you show up, girl, one way or another.
Is there a reason why you're acting so cranky today?
Once you run the proving and get made a brave, you'll deal with traitors in Mother's heart. Maybe I don't like losing customers.
Traitors who don't break the law and deal with outcasts, you mean?
That's right. Our days of crime will be behind us, so long as you keep quiet.
Yep.
Are you worried I'm going to tell someone that you trade with outcasts?
I don't think you're the kind who talks, but you never know.
You can stop worrying. The secret's safe with me.
Yeah, that's what I figured. But I don't mind hearing it.
Why do you take the risk, trading with outcasts?
Every time you ask. If a big, meaningful talk is what you're after, move along.
It's because you used to be one, isn't it?
Yeah.
Yep.
Got caught poking around one of the metal ruins out beyond the Embrace. Matriarch said I was tainted and gave me 5 years.
What did you see in the ruins?
Nothing I can make sense of. After my shunning, I tried living back in Mother's heart, but everyone I knew had moved on, and there were so many people everywhere I turned. I like it better out here.
The only person I've ever told about our trades is Rost.
Yeah, well, not like he can turn me in, even if he
wanted to.
Law and duty sort of a man, that Rost. I don't know how you stand it.
You really don't know why he was cast out?
I've told you no. I don't think anyone knows what he did, but it must have been serious because his term is for life.
Oh, wow.
Last time I visited, you had a tripcaster available for trade. Still got it?
I do. But you'd need to bring me a scrapper lens. What can I say? Special weapons don't come cheap.
Oh, I've got scrapper lens. Took down a scrapper not long ago. Stripped out the lens in perfect condition.
I'll be the judge of that.
Oh. Yeah. Play movie. Okay. I understand that trips there. But okay. Yeah, that's... Yep. Yeah, do I really want to equip it? Nah. Just keep it. a war bow. Oh, low damage. Oh wait, that's what I have. It's a war bow. That's it.
Now that you've got yourself a tripcaster, practice how to use it someplace else, all right? My life's exciting enough without a bunch of shock wire booby traps to trip over.
Really? Could have fooled me. Will you be around later, in case I want to make another trade?
I'll be here. Same as usual, bring me the parts you harvest from any machines you hunt. The better the parts, the more shards I'll pay. Be sure to take a close look at my inventory, though. Who knows? Maybe I've got something that could give you an edge in the proving.
I guess that concludes our business.
All right. Good luck in the proving. Blessing of all mother and all that.
I've got what I need. Time to meet Rost at the North Gate.
Chip machines with shock wires. Okay. Oh, there's my inventory. All right. Spear. Oh, I got a hunter bow. What's that? Default ammunition. Okay. Wait, I've got ammo for it, right? Pouch upgrade available. Oh, I need a blaze for that. I need blaze for all of the things. Well, for most of it, anyways. So I need to hunt down some striders then. Strider site.
Get loud.
Watchers. Ooh. What about the Striders? Okay. What's this? Blender's watch. Yeah. Anybody? Oh. There we go. So what are my challenges? Talk to Grata. Oh yeah. Oh, it's Thomas. Oh, I have to be level 8 for that? Oh, that's crap. Show on map. That's where that is. Where am I? I'm right there, so I gotta go that way. Yeah, I'm not much of a... I'm not much of a solo... a sneaky person. Also, how could they notice me from such a far distance? You don't see me. Oh my fucking god. You fucking bitch. Oh fuck, god damn. Over here, yes. Create a job. Okay. I've only got one of those left. Yeah. Okay, I've got those. Oh, Ridgewood is what? Okay. What you use to craft the arrows. Okay. I like how it tells you what everything does. To any book. Oh yeah, I completely forgot about that. Okay. I'm actually gonna do that. The lure call. That's alright. Get open the map. Got to go over that way. Activate that quest. There we go. Oh, that's the Strider. Okay. Of course that bitch ran away. Damn. Oh god. There it is. Thank you.
need to speak to you.
Do you, though? Do you really need to speak to me, though?
You want to talk to an outcast?
I'm desperate for help, whatever the consequences.
What's the problem, then? Trouble with your leg?
Forget about me. It's my daughter, Arana. She's in danger. She went after a scrapper near Mother's Cradle, and I fear for her life. I can't even stand up, let alone go after her. Will you help me find her?
I'll do what I can to help your daughter.
Make sure she's all right. I'm begging you. Okay, I'll say that I'll say this. Okay, well. Should I? Yeah, I'll just add it. Resources. Your mother's footsteps. Level 4. What level am I? Oh, I'm level 4, okay. I'll worry about that here in a sec. Yeah, I'm gonna do this. It's the only metal shard I had. God, I'm... Oh, it's up this way. Gosh, she's so far away.
Bounty among the rocks and the trees.
Hello, Grotta.
All mother, since I was cast out. Have I not been constant as the river flows? Have I not kept the vows as the stones do? Show me your grace, all mother, and provide for me once more.
Don't worry, Grotta. I'll hunt your rabbits.
All mother. I hear your voice on the wind. I would count your blessings on my prayer beads, but I lost them atop the eastern overlook. My old bones are too worn to return.
So it's rabbits and your trinket you need this time. Okay, we'll find you at your camp.
Ooh, fun. Yeah. understand it's wanting me to do that, but I'm gonna go save Arana. Is it? Yeah, Arana.
This scrapes.
You're fine. Look at them hops. You're fine. Oh yeah, that way. I'm gonna save right here real quick.
Now.
Oh, shit.
Be Arana. Sounds like she's
help!
In trouble.
Ooh. Hey. Wish I could
Somebody,
do this in real
please!
Life.
I'm stuck up here.
Oh, God.
Somebody please! Somebody please!
Oh, okay.
I'm surrounded.
No shit.
I can't get down.
No.
Help! talk to you for a minute?
Oh, and okay, and you backed out. All right.
Shoot. Thank you. I thought those watchers were gonna tear me apart.
Your father sent me after you. It's time to go home.
I figured. But I can't go back until I get my mother's spear from that scrapper.
That spear must mean a lot to you.
My mother made it not long before she died.
Oh.
I can't believe my father lost it.
He didn't mean to. Scrappers are dangerous.
I know. I just can't stand the idea that it might be gone forever.
I bet.
Your father is worried sick about you.
He gets worried if I go 10 steps to relieve myself in the bushes.
He doesn't want to lose you, Arana.
I know. But I do wish he wouldn't yell at me so much.
Well, it's just because he loves you.
How did you wind up in that tree?
I tracked the scrapper to Mother's cradle. Caught a glimpse of it, too. But then a watcher saw me and called his pack. By all, Mother, I'm just not a good enough hunter to get that spear back, am I?
I'll look for your spear.
You will? Oh, thank you.
Go find your father. His leg gave out while he was searching for you, just south of Mother's heart.
Oh, no. Okay, I'll go to him right away. Thanks again.
Investigate the area with your focus. Oh. Wait. Just talking. Oh, that's the chart. Let's target. Wait. Oh, that trap. Okay, right, yeah.
Now they're hunting me.
That way.
Arana's trail ends here. Must be where she saw the scrapper. If I follow its tracks, I should be able to find that spear. Mother's cradle. The trail ends here. I'll bet it crossed the river. Better check the other side.
Campfire discovered. Where was art thou? Campfire discovered. Much like to know.
The snow's got a bite out here.
There was a campfire. Yeah. Oh, yeah, there it is. Maybe? No, that's not it. It's bush. Where was the campfires? It says there was a campfire discovery. It's over on here. Don't know what that is. Oh, it's if I went a little bit farther forward, I would have found it. Dang, this scrapper went a long ways.
There.
Way too far for my liking, to be honest. Okay. I'm watching. Thank you. Don't worry about it.
A well-made weapon. Arana will be happy to have it back.
I bet she would. Oh, okay, so that's what the green bar is for. That's my medicinal stuff. Okay. I'll go here and quick save real quick. Oh wait, can I just fast travel? Yeah, wait. Can't I just... I thought it said I could fast travel. Need a I need a travel pack to fast travel. Travel pack. I don't know. I'll figure out in the next episode. Save.
All mother be praised. Aloy's back with the.
First you send Arana back to me, and now you've got the spear. When I first called out to you for help, I didn't even know if you'd speak to me. I'm glad you did.
Me too. I can't believe you got the spear back.
Your mother knew how to craft them. It's of exceptional make.
I'll never be the crafter she was, but she did pass along a few tricks. I'd be happy to take a look at your spear.
Thank you.
Ooh.
It sounds like she was special. I'm sorry for your loss.
Well, because of you, I still have the spear to remember her by. You didn't have to help us, but you did. She would have admired that. Thank you, Aloy.
I like this story. Ooh, spear damage boost. Oh, yes, I very much need that one. Because I tend to drop a lot so far. Ooh, that's a lot faster. Probably should get that one soon. Knock off our, I've already knocked off armor and components, what? Alright, I think this is all the time I have left for this episode. If you liked it, well, hit the like button, and don't forget to subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next episode. Bye-bye.